Today's Palm Sunday rally took up the questions of peace and refugee rights, two highly interlinked issues. They've taken up specifically the question of the need for refugees for permanent protection in Australia, and also the opposition to the $368 billion AUKUS nuclear-powered submarine deal.